Alright, let's give it a whirl here.
Too bad. I'll take it.
I'm I like it. They moved their docks. No. Is that big?
Yeah. Locked this house up here. Right here.
Well, no, they didn't date college. They dated after college.
After college.
Then they dated here when his marriage broke up.
Yeah. I guess that was an odd thing.
His marriage broke up. She was screwing around with someone else in town. And then he took her back.
Yeah.
About
still back.
5 years later. Yeah, I don't know how long they were broke up for. Took half his money and he took her back.
Don't worry, man.
Good, Dad.
I didn't think it's supposed to be this one today.
I didn't either. They're always wrong.
Yeah, like I said. He still has his top up on his.
They diving?
Yeah, I think so.
I wanted to see what they got. Can we go back far enough to see in here? Well, that pontoon is new. Who got a pontoon?
Phil just texted, he's having lunch with Sam. After this semester, Sam will have 69 credits per semester for all his college courses.
First semester?
I'll have 13. I said, I had 13. Phil said, yeah, and I had a 1.8 grade point average. I said, 2.2 for Revenge of the Nerd. You're the one, how would I know? You're the one with the 2.0 grade average. He's like, hey.
What else is back there? Pontoon and something on the other side. I can't see it.
Yeah, these houses go for nuts over here.
Oh, I bet they do because of the view. Just a little bit down to walk down, but it's kind of fun.
Yeah, usually the water's way up.
Yeah.
Top of there.
Yeah, we've come in here. Just get back here.
Look at the... It's trees back there and that black thing. What is that? A
dock? I think it's a dock. A floating dock. I can't tell what's over there.